keep us for breakfast, Aunt Helga? Is it St. Swithin's Day already?" "Tis," replied Aunt Helga.